Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to rename your PC on Windows 10. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to rename your PC on Windows 10, there are actually two ways that you can do this. The first one is you can right click on the start button, then click on system, which will take you to this page. And here you'll have this option to rename this PC. So you can click on rename this PC. And then you can enter a new name for your PC and then just click on next. The second method is you can open a file explorer window, then you can click on this PC, and then inside of this PC, anywhere in an empty space, you can right click and then click on properties, which will take you to this system page. And then you can click on advanced system settings and you'll get to this window. Then you can click on computer name, and here you'll also have the option to change your PC by clicking on change. You'll see the current name, so I can change this to memory PC and then click on OK. And then you'll see that you have to restart your computer to apply these changes. Just click on OK and then click on close. You'll be prompted if you want to restart now or later. For this tutorial, I'm just going to restart later. But once your computer restarts, the computer name will change to whatever you typed in that box. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.